Yeah, let's make our way to Bleak Falls Barrow. Let's go for a day.
You're a bad snake.
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford.
Give me your money.
Just keep running.
Send you back to the
door. Yes, house car. We'll leave immediately.
Just lost against the dragon. Is that it?
Come on, come on, come on, let's go. Just keep going all the way. Man, so yeah, I've not really done anything really since leaving last time, so I know I should have made my way down, really. But I've got to make my way all the way up to there. So I am going to make my way as quickly as possible. Making my way downtown, all things bad. Gone now. Just keep running. Just keep running, just keep running, running, running. Too much to climb. Oh shit. Was not meant to happen. Was not meant to happen. Was not meant to happen. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I shit myself. I'm not joking, I actually shit myself. How often do you see, you know, giants roaming the streets with cows? It's normally, I'm sorry. Man, that was scary. But yeah, no, to be honest, I should have got all the way there, but I thought, to be honest, you'd enjoy the walk. Because Bleakfall boot to the face, sword to the back. The hell? I honestly thought that was a dragon. I think it was a bird now. Debatable. Let's keep moving forward. Just keep running, running, and running, running. But yeah, no,
never should have come.
Goodbye. Can you not, you know, make it so easy for me? To kill you. They make it so freaking easy. Coming now. Moving on up to a castle. Nice, so many gold. Yay, I got money. I made money. Lots and lots of money. Well, that's that empty. To be honest, I don't know which path I'm... Oh, wow, that's white as anything. I don't know what path I want to go down in terms of guilds, for which order. I mean, most people say go with the companions first. Which do you want to see first? Oh, hello. And you fail. Badly. So badly. You're all shite. They call me the one-armed bandit. Making my way down deep because this is shaped. I can barely see due to the sweat in my eyes. Not joking. You're not fine. Yeah, me bitches. Let's see what you get. Only about gold. Iron arrow. Thank you. What do you got? Gold. No shit. First time for everything. I'll take the gold, I'll take the stamina. Iron gauntlets of minus sure grip. No. Yeah, in this game, I'm kind of a collector. Both empty. So you might see me check things a lot that, you know, normally wouldn't need checking, and Nothing. Right. I should never have come here. Snake, snake, dolphin. Moving forward. Oh, what's in the chest? Gold. Minor healing, minor stamina. No good there. Pickpocket increased. Skeevers. Move. No. Something you'll soon realize about me is I'm kind of good with a bow. And when I say kinda, I mean awesome. Good for that. Yep. Something I've become quite good at in this is one, doing missions like this is I do quite well in the archery category. I always have done. Thank you. The dragger that didn't get chance. And the dragger that was in the middle of waking up. favorite. I saw the whites of his eyes. And all the gold. Obvious female dragon. See, I don't mind losing a little bit of health in here. Because this is a game that... it doesn't really matter. Because you're constantly getting health back, unlike... No. I'm just keep running. Man, where am I? Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya, kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And get down. Get down, stay down. Love how it makes you think you're meant to go that way. But in this game, you're actually meant to go this way. I mean... would you say there's actually anything wrong with Skyrim? I mean, it's honestly a beautiful game. What are you? Oh, pickaxe. Yeah, I'll take you. You'll help me with my building. So many chests down here. Yay, slides! I would love to say I'm not the best at Skyrim, but to be honest, I'm the best at nothing. The best is shocking. Oh, I used to do this all the time. Basically, get down. Hmm. you did. Oh man. Oh look, there's another chest. How many lock picks left? Oh. Damn it. There you go. Lock picking, level up. Nothing good apart from the money. Oh man. It's weird. I have not done this level in such a long time. I say level, I mean this dungeon in such a long time. I love using their own traps against them. It's funny. Kinda. It's better as an archer. I'll give it that. I personally believe this game is better suited for your archers mainly. And to be honest, I think this is where I would like to go. I think that's what I am going to do. I'm going to use archery outside of this game, outside of like dungeons and stuff. I mean, I know later on that some of the best ideas to do with this is miscellaneous. Bear, butterfly, owl. Butterfly. Ow. Yep, done it. I'm a god. Wow. You forget how beautiful this game is. No joke. I mean, I have. Okay. So this is weird. Thank you. That was a fair fight. About as fair as it was ever gonna get. So yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong, at this level this is nothing much, but as I get through the game it's going to be a lot harder leveling and such, so to be honest I think this is the best idea of just keep going and don't give a fuck what other people think. Cause I don't. Now to be honest, I'm surprised it's taken me this long to level up, but I guess that's life. Right. Okay. Didn't realize that was an exit. You learn something new every day and every time you play this. If I remember rightly, this is where, that's where your house is built. I'll openly say this, that I don't play that often. That's the first time I've actually seen that. Okay, slaughterfish, move. Move. Get away from the slaughterfish. Too many, but just keep going, we'll get there. Yeah, I'm sure this is the land where you build your house. Sure is. It is. What I'll do is just jump to the map. Well, map, go back to Whiterun. Yes, obviously I want to fast travel to Whiterun. Where else would I fast travel at this level? Riften. Oh man. So yeah, let's just keep going and seeing what I can do. Let's just keep going.
Iron sword's pretty undependable. Try steel.
That's a point. I'm so tired. No joke.
The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy.
Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
Why me?
Dragon. How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now.
Not ever.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of Korth.
So yeah, there's a dragon attacking Whiterun. But That'll be fun to deal with. Very much. But yeah, that's it for today, guys. And, yeah. Remember, guys. Stay awesome.